hasn't been in contact with that many balls, but scores the first goal of the match for Fuenlabrada that already scored one, but was disallowed. Not this one for Aguadu. That puts the ball in, and now Fuenlabrada wins 1-0. Incredible from Aguadu. We take a look again, the long ball. Cristobal runs against Glande. He wins the ball back. He protects and through the legs of Anton. Puts a pass to Aguadu. But then, free of mark. Jalo arrived there late. Scored the first goal of the season for Fuenlabrada. José Ramón Sandoval took the risk and put in this youngster from the start, from the beginning of the match.